Welcome to the opening day of the Academy Division. Both teams want to start the season with a bang and grab 3 points. The managers have picked strong lineups today. No real surprises. The managers playing a 4-5-1 for the entire
operation.
Welcome to Dream League Soccer. First, let's run through the comp. Use the control stick to move your player around. This is the low kick button. Use this to pop. This is the hard kick button. Use this. This is the lofted kick button. Use this when in possession. Double tap or when the ball is in the air. Now we've been through the controls, let's get into the match.
And
on. Now, because they hit with the strike, great chance here.
Baru je dua, ya kena ni. Dapat.
Yeah.
Tengok lagi masih lagi. Kalau dia dapat tiga, apa je. Kenapa bagi orang lain? Sehat. Alah. Doi. Keluar. Entahlah keeper lah dia depan. Itu dia tahu main je. Merah tu tak payah kacau. Tak tahu dia rumah merah. Cepat. Banyak orang lagi tu. Sekarang ada lagi tu.
Kacau lah kau. Sengah dia. Aduh.
Launched upfield by the keeper. And back to the keeper. Defender regains possession. And now they'll try and break. Not, that's a rash challenge there. And we're into stoppage time now. This player can do from this kind of set piece. Sends it forward. Comfortable 2-0 victory here. The manager will be pleased with results like this. A real captain's performance today. Exactly what the manager wanted.
Nak berlatih.